It's Asian Mom Cooking here. Today I'm going to show you how to make ground beef fried rice. And these are the ingredients you need. 2 eggs, 1 onion, 1 green onion, 1/4 pound of minced beef. I have about 4 cups of overnight cooked rice, oil, cornstarch, salt, light soy, and sesame oil. Okay, I'm going to marinate the ground beef. 1/2 teaspoon cornstarch, 2 teaspoon light soy. Mix it first. And then I'm going to put in 1/2 teaspoon of sesame oil. Let it marinate. I'm going to dice the onion. Is hot. I'm cooking in medium heat, putting in about 1 tablespoon of oil, putting in the onion, just let it cook until the color change or golden brown. The aroma comes out. Now I'm going to add in the beef. Okay, the beef, I can see the color has changed, so I turn it over. Okay, the beef is cooked. I'm going to put it aside. Try to loosen it up. I can see the steam, so it's been like about three minutes. Set aside some oil, 1 tablespoon. Adding in 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of soy, mix it, adding in about a teaspoon of sesame oil. Ready for plating. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and click the bell to get notified next time I upload.